From my point of view, leadership has five key elements. Firstly, people. We lead human beings. And I'll pick that point up in a minute, but we quite often forget that fact. People are not assets. Anybody who talks about a person in the same breath as talking about the table, the chair, the head frames, the gold in the ground, they're all assets. I'm not an asset. I'm a person that thinks and feels and has a view and can make a contribution and is part of a team that is doing something special. I'm not an asset. I'm more than an asset. I'm a person. People are the business. And if leaders don't get that, they don't get leadership. If you can't live that principle in terms of every interaction you have with a person within the business, you're not a leader, in my view. And that's where we start in terms of our conversations in the business. Second point, a leader has to have a clear vision of where we are going. And by the way, it shouldn't be that easy to see or that easy to visualise. It has to be beyond the practical. It has to be beyond what people can immediately see as possible. Because the leader's job is to create a vision for the organisation